In Smartsheet, all of the work you do is represented by data. Dates, people, process, measurement, it's all data that keeps your organization running. A sheet gathers all the data in one location, so you and your team can view it, put it in context, and collaborate on it. Sheets are oriented by columns and rows. However, you can change your sheet view based on how you prefer to work. Table view lets you work in a modern and intuitive grid-style sheet. Board view lets you view tasks as cards and lanes. And timeline view lets you visualize your work on a horizontal timeline. To start, you can build from a blank sheet, pick up best practices from a template, or import your work from another tool. Let's start with a blank sheet. You need to create a sheet for your upcoming Trailblazers campaign. First, name your sheet. Now you need to configure your columns. Smartsheet offers many types, but the primary column is unique, like a headline for each row. We'll use it to track tasks. To change the name of the column, open the Column Options menu. Then select Column Properties. Here you can change the column name, add a description, or adjust the column type. However, the primary column can only be a text number column. Let's change the column name to Task. Select Apply. Now you can enter in the tasks you need to track for the Trailblazers campaign. Next, let's add key task info. Start with a contact column to assign work. Hover your mouse between columns. Then select the Add Column shortcut. Since we want to assign each task to a team member, select Contact List. Name the column assigned to. Next, you can add a description to clarify the column's purpose. Restrict entries to your set contacts by toggling on Limit to List Values Only. Now let's add the team members. After you choose the contacts, select Apply. Then you can assign tasks to the contacts in your column. Add the remaining task assignments and hover over the info icon to see the column description. Next, let's add a status column to track the progress of each task. Name the column status. Drop-down columns can be single or multi-select with optional value restrictions. Let's leave the settings as is and add status options. First, let's add Not Started. Use the color box on the row to change or remove the color value. Add the rest of the status values, then select Apply. Add a status for each of your tasks. Next, let's add a start date column and an end date column. Edit the existing columns using the Column Options menu. Use the drop-down menu to change the column type to date. Toggle on the setting to restrict the input to dates only, then select Apply. Repeat those steps to set up an end date column. Then add values to your date columns. Finally, let's add a symbols column so you can quickly see the health of each task. Name the column Health, and from the Column Type drop-down, select Symbols. Use the drop-down menu to select the symbols type you need for your sheet, then select Apply. With the columns ready, let's format rows. You can make some rows parent tasks by selecting a subtask and using the arrow to indent it as a child row. Repeat this for all other subtasks. Then, you can add other formatting to parent rows, such as bolding the text and applying a shaded background. Also, you can use the Column Options menu to quickly expand or collapse all hierarchy. Now you have a quick view at only the high-level parent tasks. Before wrapping up, let's explore board and timeline views. Open the view picker from the toolbar. Select Board. Each row appears as a task in a lane, defined by drop-down, symbol, or contact columns. Use the grouping icon to adjust lanes. Now switch to timeline view from the view picker. Timeline view displays rows as milestones or bars on a horizontal timeline. You can adjust timescale and grouping. Tasks with one date show as milestones, while tasks with start and end dates display as bars. This wraps up how to set up a sheet. Are you ready to jump into Smartsheet? Check it out today or learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.